you walk through the turnstiles and you go up to your seat, you know you're going to get to see the top point getter in the league, and that's a thrill.
Who doesn't love to see goals and points, Doc? And when you have the leading scorer in the entire league on the ice, he's going to get a lot of attention from the other teams. Kane's been everything that you highlighted in the opening much earlier, guys. He's been terrific with the puck.
He's been terrorizing goalies all season long. There isn't a book on him because he's scoring goals in a lot of different ways.
Once again here tonight, Doc, the opposition is going to match their top defensive players against him. So in order for his team to win, he's going to need to get some help from other players.
And right now, no player hotter in the league.
No player hotter in the league.
Thank you. gone so far.
The playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy, and here is the winner. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
Now comes the tradition of the handoff. Who will get the Stanley Cup handed to them by the captain first? Sometimes it's someone who's never won it before.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.